Okay, so we are making mango soup.
So it's starting to boil. Let's just simmer it for a couple of minutes until the squash is tender. And then we'll put this one. This is horseradish. We call it malunggay here, or moringa, the other term. I already washed it. Okay, so it's been like 4 minutes, I think, and it's boiling. Let's see if the squash is already tender. Okay. Oh, by the way, this mango bean, we boiled it until it's tender as well. We boil it first before we saute it. It's still kind of hard. I think it's already tender. Let's taste. Yeah, it's already good. It appears that the squash is almost tender. It's so hot. Okay, I'm gonna do a taste test. Okay, let's put some salt, more salt.
Okay, so now you can put the malunggay. Well, usually for Filipinos, sometimes we put dried anchovies here, or dried fish, or just fried fish, or meat, or anything that you want to put here. Alright, let's just simmer this for 1 minute and. Once the taste is into your liking already, you can turn off the heat and it's ready to serve.